I take him for his word.
Which is what?
Which is he had nothing to do with it. And I said this once, I said this 100 times. We in Fort Lee are not rooting for facts to, you know, come about and surface that would suggest in some shape or form that he was involved. And we take him for his word.
He knows who you are now.
Thank you very much.